The death has taken place of the Limerick solicitor, John Devane. He was 54. Mr. Devane, who had been ill recently, was found at his home this morning. He had defended some high-profile Limerick gang members, including convicted murderer John Dundon.